everything holds together. Everything. From stars that pierce the dark like living sparks, to secret seeds that open every spring. From spanning galaxies to spinning quarks, everything holds together and coheres, unfolding from the center whence it came. And now, that hidden heart of things appears. The firstborn of creation takes a name. And shall I see the one through whom I am? Shall I behold the one for whom I'm made? The light in light, the flame within the flame, icon to Theo, image of my God. He comes, a little child, to bless my sight, that I might come to him for life and light.
And when we had invented death, had severed every soul from life, we made of these our bodies sepulchres. And as we wandered, dying dim among the dying multitudes, he acquiesced to be interred in us. And when he had descended thus into our persons and the grave, he broke the limits, opening the grip. He shaped of every sepulchre a womb.
Ever seen God on the ground? Palms press the floor, sweat dripping on the dirt, the cut and stretch of being human, a sacred shelter of presence, the fullness of He, creator of kingdoms and galaxies, of principalities, and every moment crafted through time, the divine placed wholly in human flesh, the infinite squashed down into finite, like fitting 10,000 angels on the top of a pin, like the entire ocean is poured into a pool, like the wine is running over, like it's bursting at the seams. The Christ, he was bursting at the seam.
In whom all things hold together. In whom all things hold together.
Anticipating long stretches of nothingness, we plunge south into California on I-5. Prepared to be bored, uninterested in the view, and a bit worried that we too may commit monotony. But then, over us, clouds contribute their lenticular magnitude to the two-dimensional. Carved by winds into streamlined eagles, or spacecraft, or B-52s. I take sky photos through the windshield, admitting that in spite of anonymity, there is never nothing. Required to obey gravity, we occupy open space with substance. All of us on the skin of the planet, created to lift against the Earth's pull, yet sustained entirely. We live out our singularity along with olive and almond trees, oleanders, tarmac, huge trucks, until size becomes irrelevant. smoke blue coastal range, stem of dry grass, brittle eucalyptus leaf, pebble ground into the ground, each bears love's print, is held particular within the universe. Even the small, soft moth on the window of the rest area's dingy washroom, unaware of our scrutiny, its russet wings traced with intricacies of grey, owns an intrinsic excellence.